outdoor.
Room.
Not quite. Not there yet.
Call it out,
bud. Right, on it right now. Go ahead and grab gems.
To range, stop attacking if you have Ruby. Okay, good.
Loading in. Let's start stabbing again.
Volatile swap on, Grim.
Do you have time to move? Good. Move out of the mesa, and then move back in afterward. What? A little bit on range, so I just dropped your Ruby stats and should be fine. Just don't hit over there.
Getting swapped with charge.
Slave rebuff for Sorice if you have it.
Back end, left foot. Solid block ready. In the guard room, watch the one charge as you move in.
Pay attention to your debuffs.
Good gold out. Dome darkness. Second pots.
Scattered.
Well, keep us protected. Health sounds below. Ruby stat gun. Easy.
All when you're shattered. You have 2 seconds left. Heal spam on guard.
My shower out.
One of the rubies is going down. Stay where?
Spawning. All healing cooldowns in the next one. Make sure we get everyone through. Just use whatever. On the next wailing, we got 15, 20 seconds.
My shower out on engineer.
Engineer down and die.
Hold underneath the boss. Forward.
Yep, pulling him.
Pump heals, healers, pump. If shamans die, I'll instantly.
Points green, get to it. That point is green, only boss.
Come through, don't be on top of me right now. I'm gonna get coins swept and back.
Personal.
One shower out.
Dance out and die. Dance out of the group.
Shattered. I drop sun on them again.
Ignore the ads, just blow up boss. Setting them.
Surging gold, we got a gold right underneath us.
Fine, just burn boss.
Ah, damn!
Thank fuck.
Oh, fucking god!
Hey, hey, Star Loot!
Loot the gold!
Yeah, Star Loot's in the ground. Quickly, get these BOEs.
Please.
Bloodlust.
Please.
Fucking bloodlust. Increase the speed, bloodlust.
Yeah, bloodlust. No bullshit, bloodlust.